spring break? Are you playing low key?
Just
playing low key. Good for you, Mom.
So good morning, ladies. Aloha. Hi, Tobu. Hi.
Hi.
How are we doing?
Great.
I like your hat.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
Awesome.
Yeah, you're good that way. Where are you from?
Phoenix.
Phoenix? You too?
No.
No, where are you from? Pennsylvania people here. Welcome
here.
Aboard.
Thank you.
Over there. Are you having so much fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you think of this? Is this your first time on a boat?
No.
No? You're a sailing professional.
Yeah.
No bagel with cream cheese?
No.
No? No? Hi.
Hi there.
Where are you from?
North Dakota.
Yeah? Come on. Really? Wow. It's a good day, I can tell. You too? Older than me?
Yes.
Are you from North Dakota?
No.
You reek of North Dakota.
I do?
Yeah. Same with him down there. Hey, Dan. Are you a Sharks fan?
Yep.
From San Jose?
Yep.
How are they going to do this year?
12.
Did they already lose?
I don't know
either. We'll have to find out. Oh, here's the other Sharks fan. How are they doing this year?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? They
yeah,
still in
lost.
It?
I don't know. I haven't fucked serious yet.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Aloha.
Aloha.
How are you?
Hi.
Good, good. Hey, what's up here? You ready for your fins? Trent, where you going? You got them? You're a professional?
Huh?
Are you a professional?
Not.
No? How about you, boss? Where are you from?
Coronado, California.
Yeah? Coronado. Cool place to be from.
Surf capital of the world.
Hey, what's going on here? Horses around. Hey. How you doing? I think I've seen you before. How are you? Welcome back.
Welcome aboard. Thank you for coming on our cruise with us.
It's a deal. Are you with these guys?
Birthday boy.
Is this the birthday boy?
Dr. Mike.
Happy birthday, Dr. Mike. Right on.
All the way from San Diego.
Well, have a great day. Where are you guys from?
We're all from San Diego. We're all together.
Oh, yeah?
We're with that guy.
All right. Oh, you're with Bo?
Yeah, we're with
I know Bo. Bo and I go way back.
We're sorry to admit it, but he's with us.
Okay. What we got here? Ooh. You just want to read? You don't want to love being on a boat right now? Morning, guys. How are you? What's up? Where's home for you guys?
California.
California? Hey, hi under there. Is that an indication? Okay. Are you the fish expert on the boat?
Not me.
That I heard about? No?
Well, I gotta get back.
You guys?
No, not today.
Where are you from?
San
Iowa?
Francisco.
Iowa. Hey, how are you? I want the ukulele. Okay. Later. Later. Morning, guys.
Aloha.
How are you? Where are you from? Santa Fe, New Mexico, you too? Wow, all of you guys? Awesome.
She's from Dallas, Texas.
Dallas, Texas? Come on. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Great.
You guys having so much fun?
Yes, we are.
Where's home?
Palmer, Alaska.
Ooh, cool.
Nice.
How's the weather there right now? Pretty good?
Probably in the 40s.
Oh, that's not bad.
No.
That's not bad. You guys too?
Oakland, Oregon.
Oh, that's an awful place to be from.
I know, it's terrible.
Hey guys.
Hualoa,
you've been to you're not from there, are you? Is that why you're in these seats? Do you know it? You know the drill, huh?
We know the drill.
You know the drill. You got the king and queen chairs.
We've got some guests here from Seattle.
Oh, well, how nice of you to give them the good seats. G'day, sir.
How are you doing?
Great, how are you?
Outstanding.
Awesome.
Doesn't get any better than this, does it?
No. Sorry for the weather.
Yeah, I know. I want to go back home to the ice.
Where's that?
Minnesota.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. Yeah. You got mosquitoes season coming up, too.
Coming up, yeah. Mm.
Hi, guys. Aloha. How's it going here? What are you doing down there? Hanging out?
Having a little coffee, waking up.
Good for you. Enjoy it, will you? Hi. Uh-oh. We lost one. You're famous. This is it. How are you?
Oh, great.
Where are you from?
Alaska.
Yeah?
Yep.
Cool. There's a lot of you guys on the boat today. Yeah, it is cool there, huh? Hey, boss. How you doing, buddy? places too. You guys from here?
Yeah.
Hey, I've seen you before.
Yeah.
What's up? Hey guys.
Hello.
You ready to drop the sails?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, watch me fly away. Where are you from?
Maine.
Maine? Wow, cool.
Sorry, guys.
Textbook. Hey, guys. What's up? Hey, buddy. How are ya?
Say aloha.
Aloha. It's like aloha, mom.
Aloha.
You a big fisherman in Maine?
Yes, but I don't fish in Maine.
You don't?
No.
Where do you fish?
Canada or Alaska.
Uh-huh. Hey, hey, guys.
What's going on?
How you doing?
Good. You surf?
No, never.
No surf?
Of course I do. Do you surf?
No, but my brother does.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Hey,
I'm supposed to do the interrogating here.
Yeah, I know. Okay? I thought I turned around.
Where are you from?
North Carolina.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Charlotte.
Cool. Da-na-na, da-na-na. Hey, who wants to be on a boat anyway? So much more fun to read. There's lots of readers today. Where are you from, Dad?
Oshkosh, Wisconsin.
Oshkosh, bagosh?
That's the place.
Hey, Pink. Hi.
All right, everyone, the nation. K-Alma, K-Kulave.
Oh, really?
Correct pronunciation. K-Alma, K-Kulave, meaning halfway of the God. Now in ancient times, they was heavily populated. Two main villages existed here. And in 47,
lather up.
Not alone, the god of agriculture, the god of fertility and things that grew on the land.
I think he got him.
Lono also the god of peace and tranquility.
Or spire that you see on the shoreline just off of our bow. Wooden structures were being written in ancient times.
Welcome. You professional. You
cook sail from this bay and headed north. So if you're in the water snorkeling,
yeah.
Parties to get together soon afterward and discuss.
Snooba. You guys pass your test?
Yeah. He didn't quite
You're in?
Shame.
Oh, I'm slacking.
Bad dog.
What's rule number one?
Right there. He's a big rock.
Hey.
Basically just
hi.
Get you out of my way.
How are you?
Hi.
Go.
It didn't click.
It did. It looked great.
Okay.
Oh. Great picture.
Me and my ass.
In January of 1779, on his third remarkable voyage around the world, the English captain, James Cook, entered Kealakekua Bay with two ships. He was greeted by 10,000 natives, and for the entire length of his stay, he was given the treatment of royalty. One legend says he was perceived to be one of the four major Hawaiian gods, Lono. Cook and his men spent 3 weeks in the bay. The Hawaiians generously gave them everything needed to repair and provision their ships. This created a great economic hardship upon the commoners. For at least 2 weeks, the people of the district had provided food, water, and fuel for some 180 English sailors, thinking that their visitors were in need of supplies. Leaving Hawaii, as Cook and his ship sailed north toward Maui, a violent storm dismasted one of the ships, forcing a return to the bay. After only 3 days, the relationship between the English and the natives deteriorated. In an ensuing conflict over a stolen longboat, Captain Cook was killed by the Hawaiians on the shoreline, very near where a monument now stands. The Captain Cook Monument, standing on the north shore of Kealakekua Bay, was built by England in 1874. It was constructed as a symbol to honor the life and contributions of the great explorer and navigator, Captain James Cook, who lost his life here on February 14, 1779.
Thank you. saw you down there.
My baby, that's where I'll be. From the park you hear happy sounds from the carols.
Hey, did you see any fish down there?
Yeah.
What'd they say?
Nothing.
They didn't say aloha?
Hi.
Hello.
Yes.
How's it going down there?
It's been fabulous.
Nice one. You guys keeping everything under control down there?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Great weather, great food, great diving.
Okay.
Great fish.
What
great
more cameraman. What more can you ask? Hi guys.
Hello.
What do you think? He's pretty good,
oh,
huh?
He's great.
He's pretty good.
Great. Yeah. Live music. I didn't know we were going to have like.
Let's see it.
99.
Nine.
All right.
What is the call appointment?
Kate, your turn.
Once.
Well, that's okay. Let's see it.
Yes. Your turn, Kate.
All right.
No, this is way too far to do something stupid like
this. It
doesn't look so far from down
here.
Oh, yeah, no, it's all right. He's asking for over here.
You're going to show our pictures on the big tube.
I guess so.
Okay.
If you like.
I'll take the pretty ones.
Yeah. Okay, okay. Hi, ladies. Aloha.
Aloha.
How's the day been?
It's been great.
Good, good, good.
Too stressful.
Good. Well, relax, will you?
I like it. I love it. I want more of it.
Hi.
Hi. G'day, guys.
All aboard! All aboard!
Out on the beaches, the people love watching the ancient sports of long forgotten kings. But if you see a white trail of water ripping high and low, it is a trail of Yohe'inalu.
Hey, Dr. Mike! Dr. Mike!
All right.
Bo, well, happy birthday.
It's a special day. It's Hanoi's
birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.